I've worked for 40 years in telecommunication sector, and I've seen the fruits which ICT has brought about. My mother is now 86 years old. She never went to school. She doesn't speak English. But at least now, today, she is able to receive telephone calls, answer, receive money transferred on mobile phones from me, who lives 300 kilometers away from her. So that's why I'm excited. So I want to do this last bit. This group is important, because in my country, for example, only 85% of the population have access to mobile. So I would like to see it reach 100%. And that's why I agreed to join this group. I think the most important one is infrastructure. Because as I said, it's very expensive to maintain infrastructure, particularly in the rural areas. That's why it is important to make everybody understand why it is important to spare some money and invest in the rural areas that previously don't have telecommunications sector. At least through mobile, everybody has access. It is easy to do everything on mobile. Fixed lines, especially in Africa, are no more. So the only access to the population is through those mobile initiatives.